Well, Wendy's will have to pay $400,000 to the state for violating child labor laws. The Attorney General's office started investigating after an employee complained that teenagers were working too late in the evening and for too many hours. Wendy's has since changed the way it schedules its employees.